Do you think he shaves off his pubes every month?
How often do you shave your bushes in a month?
What's up, guys?
This is Rishabh.
I'm Rahil, and this is Cutiye Saale.
Let's check out what girls think about hairy or clean shaved guys. Check it out, guys.
The question for today is: hairy guys or clean shaven guys?
By hair, do you mean beard? Then of course hairy. By, of course, the regular hair, then I think clean shaven.
Clean shaven.
I think clean shaven. Stubbly, slightly stubbly, I guess. Yeah.
What's your preference?
Cleanliness.
Mine is clean.
Obviously clean.
Hairy. Hairy, probably. A clean guy.
Clean guy.
Why would you say that?
Does he look more handsome and pretty?
Well, no. I think hairy would also do. I don't know.
In general.
Hairy. Of course, a clean guy, yeah?
Alright.
Hairy guy.
Hairy guy. Why would you say that? Because he's hairy, I think.
It's just my good friend.
Alright.
That type of good friend. It's okay. Simply like I prefer not so hairy, but anyway, he has to look the smart in the smartness. Yeah, we must have to look smart.
I think already covered.
Obviously for hygiene.
Hygiene?
Huh?
It's natural.
It's related to hygiene. Probably because it's in trend as such, and clean shave is a kind of like they seem like chick now boys. So nowadays girls don't prefer to be like hairy.
I'll just give you three body parts and you got to tell me which part would look better, clean shaven or hairy.
Okay.
Alright? The chest.
I think clean shaven.
Clean shaven, why would you say that?
It's just hygiene.
Okay.
General hygiene.
Many guys would say no to that.
I think it completely depends upon person to person. Yeah, it's their individuality, so I wouldn't question that.
Okay.
But I think personally I would prefer a clean shaven.
Cool. What about the legs?
Legs, I think for a guy it will be definitely hairy. I don't
okay.
like men look gay, so yeah.
Alright, that's nice. Okay, what about down there?
Yeah, completely individual's choice, yeah.
Okay, do you have a boyfriend?
I have a husband.
Okay, oh my gosh, so do you think he shaves off his pubes every month?
I don't think so.
What do you think, guys should have beard? What do you prefer?
Beard.
Yeah. Alright. Last thing for you, what do you think guys should have clean pubic hair?
Obviously.
What do you prefer?
Yes.
Why would you say so?
Because it's like sorry.
It's alright. It's still what?
It feels good.
Feels good to who?
Obviously.
To you. Totally. How does it feel good to you?
I won't be able to explain this, but it's okay.
All right.
It looks good.
It looks fancy.
Yeah. No, maybe.
Head.
Okay. Head. Yeah, hairy.
Alright, what about you?
Clean.
Clean.
I guess, yeah.
Clean shaven head.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, I guess.
Do chicks dig that?
Sorry?
Do chicks dig that?
Yeah, they do.
Only?
They do, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
What about you?
No, I think the hairy will be nice.
That can be turned on for a lot of people, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool. What about the legs?
Shaven.
Shaven.
Legs shaven.
Of course.
What about down there?
Clean, so
clean.
Of course, yeah.
Why would you say that?
If you know any end point, you need some intimacy, so that should be a preferable situation, you know.
Yeah.
Get indulgent, okay, so that's yeah.
All right. How many times do you shave your pubes in a week?
Not in a week. In a 10 days after 15 days. Whenever I feel that I need to clean my and it is hygienic for me, I used to clean.
Whenever it's coming in the way, I guess.
That's a great answer. Alright, what about the chest?
It should be hairy, I guess.
Hairy,
yeah.
Alright. Why would you say that?
It's more of, seems like a man.
Alright,
you know?
Makes them look more manly.
Yeah, right.
Okay, that's cool. How about you?
Clean chest.
What do you think? What do you prefer? A guy should be hairy or clean?
According to me, it should be clean.
From down there. What's your preference?
Clean.
Clean? Why do you think so? Like, what made you say that?
Oh my god. What made me?
A guy should be clean or it should be hairy?
Well, you mean a girl should be clean or
no, I mean a guy.
See, I keep myself clean.
What about you guys?
Clean.
What about when it start to grow up? Don't you think it's gonna be trouble for guys?
Sometimes it does.
How do you know that? How can you be so sure about it?
There are many male friends of mine. So.
Alright, so they talk to you about it.
Yeah, they. You got that.
Actually, after you trim it, it's sometimes trouble.
Sometimes, yeah.
Sometimes trouble.
Alright, so what about you? Do you trim? Do you prefer trimming or?
What?
It should be clean or should be waxed?
It should be clean.
It should be clean, how?
I guess waxing.
Waxing? Don't you think it's painful?
It is, but I think both are good on the
own. The chest. On guys.
Clean.
Clean?
Yeah.
What do you think?
I think a bit of hairy.
Why do you think that? Does a guy look more manly?
You can take example of Anil Kapoor.
Yeah. You like Anil Kapoor?
Yeah, absolutely.
Good, thank you. So, legs.
I would prefer. I would not prefer that much of hair. Neither it's so clean. I would like to have like.
Trim.
It's not so trim, but it's like maintain. That must maintain.
All right.
I don't want to have anyone with so much like having a jungle in their living. But at least it must match the person who is standing.
What do you think about that? Do you have hair on your legs?
Yeah, I have a lot of hair, but I like clean, normal, clean right? One. I like clean one.
Okay. All right, cool. So the last thing is, what about the pubes? Hairy or clean shaven?
I think as per the health concerns, it's better to have the hairy one.
Okay.
As per the health concerns.
Okay. What do you think about that? Because I don't think guys do shave their pubes. Do you?
I think hairy one is better.
Because it itches down there, right?
Yeah. What do you think? I should have beard or it should be clean?
Beard.
A guy should have hair on his chest or it should be clean?
Clean, very clean.
Definitely
yes.
Clean?
Definitely. Guy?
Yeah, no. Obviously guy.
Yeah, clean.
Clean?
Yeah.
Alright. So the last thing for you guys is, a guy should be having clear pubic hair.
It should be clean, but it's never clean. So yeah. I'm okay with it. Yeah,
it's never clean.
Yeah, it's never clean.
Sounds like experience though. Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, we have never seen any clean or
Why do you think I should clean their pubic hair?
Because we do. So even they should. It's clean. You should keep it clean. Generally,
It's for hygiene.
Yeah, for hygiene. Yeah, it's for hygiene. They should be clean. They should stay clean, right? Yeah.
Don't you think it's gonna be trouble when the hair start to grow up? It's kind of painful for guys.
It starts growing.
Yeah, when it starts growing after you clear it off.
So you have shaving those reasons.
You can't just,
that,
you can't just clean it off
come
every
on.
Day, right?
We do it, come
you
on.
Guys do
yeah.
It?
Yeah,
they can do shave?
How often?
If you're not offended by that.
No, not offended.
Alright,
after
let
two,
me.
Maybe two, 3 days. Yeah. In a week, weekly.
In a week.
I'll say weekly, yeah.
Let's
in a month, I'll do 4 to 5 times, yeah.
What about you?
Obviously, so why should guys
after three, four days, they should do
growth.
Yeah. Now, it shouldn't be a trouble for guys also, no? They should also be clean.
I'm a guy and I know.
Yeah, you should be clean.
Yeah, I should be clean, but it's kind of trouble for guys.
So we are taking trouble here to keep ourselves clean. So,
alright.
For your own hygiene, not for.
How often do you shave your bushes?
Okay.
In a month.
3 to 4 times.
3 to 4 times in a month.
Yeah.
How about that?
Same.